The nominees for the 20th annual Latin Grammy Awards were announced, and a few recordings by Cubans were nominated in categories of classical and dance music. This week we're going to chase a little bit of a few of those. The first half of the program will be more classical and jazz, and as we get towards the end of the second half, the harder dance machines on. We're going to begin with a Cuban nominee for the best classical album in the Latin Grammys this year. The album is Cuba, the Legacy, and by the National Symphony Orchestra of Cuba, conducted by Enrique Perez Mesa, and it presents works by Aurelio de la Vega and Mauro Quira. We're going to listen to Entrata, composed by Aurelio de la Vega.